What's up, guys? So, bit of a recap from the last episode. We beat Dragon Slayer Armor, we went and got Chaos Fire Orb.
And we explored the rest of Lothric Castle.
Pretty much, yeah.
You know, a little bit we had left, there. But now it's Gary's go, and thank God I'm not playing anymore.
Did I drop?
No, it's Stairs.
Mate, I passed that.
I mean, very technically, it is a drop, Gary.
It is a drop in altitude.
Yes, but this is a drop, so I was technically right.
What?
Just if you jump down the stairs, it's a drop.
I feel like this is going to be another one of these pointless corridors that the game lets you walk down. Yep.
Games like, love that.
That looks as though it should be an invisible wall. Like, because of that, but.
There you go.
Asshole, Gary.
I hate
just
this place.
Leans against the wall, falls through, and you're like, how does this even work?
And it was, you know, it's so funny. Like,
right, I know there's an item there. That's the item I must seek.
This place is pretty vertical.
Wait! I can see the other bonfire!
Oh, I know what it'll be. When you get invaded, the fog gate will stop you getting into the boss room.
Start a second. I can look.
Wait, I've been invaded here. The fog gate goes up there. At that archway. Why are the bonfires so fucking close? Anyway. Moving on.
That Okay, Grand Archives key and
Gothard's. Oh, those longswords are amazing, by the way. It's a paired longsword. They have the same rolling attack as the Blades of Mercy. It's as quick as the Blades of Mercy. Yeah, so see if you ever see somebody using Goddard's twin swords, they're gonna roll attack you all game, so just get ready to pack.
Why does it give you the key for that door?
So is this
you
like
go anywhere through it?
Literally, it's gonna be Duke's Archives.
Yeah, apparently.
Nah, it's gonna be worse than Duke's Archives.
Oh, look, a boss that's.
Ow! Bitch slapped the shit out of me there, thanks for that.
Wait, what the fuck is with that health it's got?
This is the older brother. This
it's
one
gonna teleport around, isn't it?
Aye.
Where has it went?
Doesn't it matter where it's
Gary,
been?
Look around the floor that you were on.
I know, fuck's sake.
Ah, it's above you. Good to know.
It's going there. Is that an NPC?
Why are these guys here? I find myself asking that a lot in this game. Like, why is this enemy in this place?
I know, you'd think it'd be like a...
There's no, like, cohesion.
Yeah, which is something I have, like... So Dark Souls 2 had
there.
That a wee bit, though. Like, there was...
Yeah. Up there?
Scholar was actually really bad for it. Just
up to the left.
Scholar just kind of scattered enemies floating about, like... Jump randomly.
And there's the other side of that floor that you're
it's
on as well.
It's a chunk. You know what I mean?
I've got a chunk on right now, Gary.
It was like annoying me if I didn't hear it.
Do you not think the term bonk on is funny?
Got a bonk on. I just feel like it'd be like a sex thing that they'd say in Bleach. A bonk on as opposed to a bankai.
You know, I can't hear it.
Spud, you got to take the weekend Ryu, whatever his fucking name is. I got my bonk on.
Or do I like...
That's creepy as fuck, man.
It's all like tense.
Did you actually just see what I just saw?
That guy with the chain blade bit, he has bonk on, is massive. Not very rigid, though. But he needs to, like, tape a giant
Bleach
stick.
Bleach is one of the things I'm like, should I watch it?
Nah, you shouldn't.
You'd like
I mean, you should watch the first arc of it, because the second arc is when it goes, like, amazingly down.
Is it no, like,
I've never seen such a drop in quality in anything.
Right,
like, even though it's just generally.
I have Dark Souls 1 pre-game footage to... No, Dark Souls 2 pre-release footage to Dark Souls 2 release footage.
This game isn't even as nice.
There's a massive drop in quality.
I know. It's hilarious that the Dark Souls 2 pre-release footage graphics are still better than this on the PS4.
This is like... Look at that.
Like, better than this on PC.
Like, what were we expecting for PS3? Like, we were expecting the second coming of Jesus. Like, it's the equivalent thing.
I mean, really were, weren't we?
Right.
These guys have all... Why have they got, like, wax on their face?
Prince on fire.
Is there a candle in their head?
They just walk.
It looks like the fucking...
Yeah, I really like the design for these guys.
Mate, this...
It feels like we're suddenly behind the scenes of a Bukkake shooting.
Mate, I swear to God, this is actually... Mate, this is actually for the trailer of The Monk.
There's an item up there.
That's no wax, Steven!
No, it's not.
Mate, so I've been there.
Yeah, you've been there. Can you get a...
Check out
there. Go to the wax bath, there's messages.
Wax bath, that's what they want you to think.
Alright, it's the collective semen
trough. That's something that I've yet to see in porn. Like, they just get like 1,000 guys to just come in a bath, or as many as it takes to fill up, and then they just waterboard.
That bullshit.
That's so disgusting. Like, they're gonna like put a rag on him to like dump bottles of it on her eye.
I've seen a woman drink cum out of my
drowning her in
aye, that's fucking
that's like PG.
That's green as fuck compared to what I just suggested.
Yeah, he's talking about waterboarding a woman in it.
You mean like drowning some cunt?
You know
what waterboarding is, don't you? Like the torture?
Like it's they put a bag over your head and they put your head in like freezing cold water.
Is that not what they did to try to get it quiet in like Phantom Pain?
Oh my god, just kill it.
Mate, it's
I know it's a pain in the ass, but
two hand.
Stop it.
You could have two handed the entire time.
I always forget about. I always. Why is that? I'm the one that gets shit. Why am I the one?
Oh, you can trade that for the I'm sorry carving.
Oh. I'm sorry. Why should I have weapon for that?
No, I'm sorry. Help me.
That's really annoying how they make you give up a weapon for that.
Is the weapon good though?
So then if you want the crystal chime, like...
I mean, it's a carving, Tony, so you don't need to take the carving, obviously.
I know, but I just don't like that.
Oh, that gentle prayer stacks with like bountiful sunlight, by the way. Oh, so you can do like super HP regen. If you wear blessed weapons, Sun Princess ring, you use the prayer.
A lot
sword
of books,
art, and then you use bountiful sunlight, you get like 7 HP per second.
I'm sorry,
it's
they've got
crazy.
Candles. We need all those
fire hazard.
On books.
What are they doing? That's just impractical. Time for a brief respite.
Lay down in it. Dunk head in wax. This is like a self-service cum shot.
This is just what I was describing.
Excellent. Love it.
Now, Tony, you always said that you wanted to know what a seminated Belgian waterboarder looked like. Now
just to make a point, I have never been here before.
Same, actually.
There's two crystals there. Get the one the ladder jump attack. Don't walk on, just free aim it.
Fuck's sake.
The fuck is that?
Hey, it's not doing it to me anyway, is it?
Fuck it, doesn't matter.
Hey, it's cool.
It's like,
why isn't it doing anything?
That's like PSP graphics on that thing, that's disgusting.
Oh, why isn't so it doing anything?
That though? Honestly looks like the Erms that's in Ghosts and Goblins. Look at the state of that shite.
Why are they not doing anything?
Wax head, maybe?
Maybe. But what happens? So, like, can you break the wax head?
Be wary of arm.
Can you break the wax? What? I don't know.
Who cares?
Sue me.
I mean, it just seems really pointless that
the graphics are really horrible for the arms, so they're all like, wacky!
It's like PSP. And I swear to God, right, I'll show you the clip, right, because they honestly look like something Ghosts and Goblins for the PSP.
Ghost and Goblins.
He's lit.
He is a bit lit.
Start the fire, we'll
ladder,
add the show.
Ladder. It'll be a shortcut. Right.
Yeah. Launching these chunks at you.
I mean, this is at the point in the game where you should have total chunkies.
That's a ladder.
My chunk is at the maximum.
Well, that's just anywhere, innit? Mate, roll back. Ah, see, I knew you were going to... Mate, I was like tracking...
We determined, wasn't it?
I'll put it here first.
Stick a chunk on it.
You know what? On. Gotta put a chonk in it. Whisper! Look at that tracking.
What's a tracking attack?
No, stay in this floor before
you
go
this
up.
Might see if this continues on like 5 ever, but.
Just gonna beat you.
Just kill it, fuck it.
How did that one come down and get you if he was directly above
That's
you?
That's what I'm saying, like, I seen where he was.
He fucking
just, like,
wanted.
What? Stop it?
No, that was like wanted.
No, he didn't cover the bullets, he just fired at a million of them.
Oh.
It just looks. Oh, fire! Launch a great chaos arm. You should also heal.
What the fuck? Where did that come from?
Oh, there. The crystal sage just went to him. He's like, right at the end of the hall.
Sorry, I've got a banister, mate. Everybody knows a banister's excellent against magic.
Banisters always pay their debts.
Stop it, man.
I feel like I've
missed a Game of Thrones reference. There's a family in it called the Lannisters, and it's like. They had this thing where it's like Lannisters always pay their debts.
They never.
Mate, your shields get that wax come on it as well now.
Does it?
The fuck was
Gary, what are you doing?
I missed it.
Goodbye. Maybe kill the Crystal Sage and then come back and get it, you know? Go up that way, it takes you into the Crystal Sage.
Ooh. Launch a fireball at it, it might do more damage.
Well, he's got to launch one.
Mate, you don't have a wax head anymore. Oh, it's fine, there's another combat right there.
So I wonder what does it mean to...
It means that you get waterboarded and that's enough.
You should Yep.
I don't know how that missed me, but
I don't like this thing.
I don't like this area.
Perfectly symmetrical firebomb throwing, isn't it good?
It's almost like they practiced.
Check, see if the arms can hurt you without wax.
Cuffs! Ah! Cuffs!
Okay, so wax necessary then.
Okay, so wax on, not off.
Wax on, not off.
Miyagi was only half right.
So there you go up.
Yeah, now you're gonna go up a floor.
That's just rapey.
So what does that even do?
Oh, it drops that. Oh, there must have been a hidden room over then. That's over by the first wax bath.
It will come back.
Semen bath.
We'll come back for it, right?
Semen wax.
I'm no actual dealing with any of this now, right?
They cunts up there.
Oh my actual.
Gonna use your pyromancy, just want to see how it works on them.
See
what
damage you do. It's in your left hand. Mate, that's so bad.
That's alright. Oh, I thought it would do 2 ticks maybe. Check it on they cunts.
Yes, with me. I just wanted to drop in.
Fucking dynamic entry.
It was, mate. It was like very piss poor, right? But it was something. That's a lot of arms there,
though. Oh! He just came on you! Look, you're covered in it! That was a red cape before you get into the porn
luckily
industry.
Luckily, we can do this.
That was a red cape that he had on before the porn, before the porn industry. Oh, look at all the books. All the arms keep coming out of the bookcases and open books. So you can't let this thing hit you too much, or you'll get cussed while you fight it.
Not necessarily.
Necessarily.
Oh, that's right, take my banner.
Take your banner, what the fuck are you talking about? It's combining words, we've done it with plenty of things.
But it was me that came up with necessarily.
Not Wisney.
Not Wisney.
Some cunt in America, mate. That was uneasy as fuck.
You're almost frostbitten.
Ow.
Well, there you go, frostbitten.
Ow.
And now you're going to take a big load of damage.
I hate these things so much.
Yeah, you should probably be stepping back and healing definitely.
These things are my kryptonite. 100%.
Okay, you're no frostbitten.
Yeah, that's why I was like waiting to heal, because if I die then.
Just need to do a couple hits, throw away a couple hits.
Doesn't matter.
How did come on.
More aggressive than the fucking dancer.
It is actually
harder than the fucking dancer. And the dancer's got 2 swords!
No harder than me, but I've only got a big club.
No harder than my daddy.
Aye.
Ooh, nice.
Sound it.
Nice.
I reckon if you change it, it'll probably take the wax off.
It's not better than what you've got, so what's the fucking point?
Not even a little bit better. No. Not even, like, better in some respects.
I mean, it's lighter.
Oh, the gloves are actually alright.
The gloves were lighter as well. Oh, the gloves are better.
Yeah.
Right.
Ugh.
Okay, that's fine.
It's all secret item. So
oh, that's the
Kamehameha!
Okay, we fucking.
It's the Kamehameha!
I've already been this way.
Because Gary ran back down to dunk his head in the cum bath.
Okay.
That's my bullshit!
Yeah, you've got like a divine blessing or something floating about.
Yeah, take the divine blessing then.
Oh.
Take it. It went through the bookcase!
Just before he puts it to his lips.
I've drank too much for this, man.
Did it consume the divine blessing?
No. Just before it could. Fuck's sake.
That's disgusting. It did. It actually did.
It consumed the divine blessing as well. Wow.
Holy shit. I'm taking a fucking ember for this place, right? Because we've got 50 wandas tomorrow. No, it's like 60,000 souls. You know what I mean? Like, it's well worth the drop off.
No, we can continue on, I suppose.
See if that's a shortcut. Fuck it. No, it isn't. Don't. Where's the crystal sage?
Yo, brah, you wanna go? Roll through your attack, bitch. Oh my god, I did.
Should probably put the magic crest shield on. I know it's not called that, but whatever.
Oh my god, what is with.
Double back and check out there. And change your shield from the electric one to the crest.
This one?
No, left. That one.
No.
Start. We don't have the.
Wait, what?
We don't have the magic one. Grand Tree Shield is the magic one. We don't have it.
Huh. Fuck. Fuck us then, am I right? I suppose it does alright to begin with. I wonder how much fire does against these. Nothing. Fucking garbage damage.
But it's free damage though, Tony.
I suppose. Got a little bit of free damage. See, just a big one of these, the boss would be solid.
I know. King Lothric, he's just a big Lothric knight. He switches between the sword and spear.
That one hit literally does more damage than the dancer, don't you?
We'll trade.
Gary, you can't go back.
You also need
heal.
Gary.
You've no shield.
I'm trying.
You've no shield out.
I actually.
You were pressing L1 with your pyro flame out. Aye. That's why you're sitting there doing this shit.
What were you hoping for?
A miracle.
Well, I'm sure I pressed like that, but it's just not registered, so my fault.
Why is the pizza not here yet?
Why is the gun gone? I'll never forget that time we were streaming, you're like, you're the worst Captain Jack Sparrow that I've ever heard, and I was like, you got heard of me. That was like the best comeback.
Yeah, there's a crystal sage behind you.
That was a very fucking...
You made the same mistake last time.
I forgot.
Gary's the definition of insanity, apparently.
Yeah. Could be, mate.
I was just thinking we'd just fuck off and die.
It almost has.
I know. One more hit.
Gary, can you not, like, scrub it? That's gonna be close.
You're probably better off sneaking up behind it and backstabbing it.
You've got a hornet ring. Equip. I don't think you have it equipped now.
Maybe you should equip it, Gary.
Nah.
Gaff edge!
I just fired him off the edge.
Don't you go away.
I get him nice. To fuck.
Oh, I dropped an item.
Bastard.
Damn.
Go down and check
we'll
it.
Never know. He's fuck it.
Jumping off ahead.
No.
It seems like that is an area you will be able to get to at one point.
So what was the point there?
He's back.
Maybe this is
launch
like...
fireball at him.
It's cunt's game.
Why did he come back?
Because he's getting me.
Maybe this is like the last place that he goes.
Mate, if we wanted our comeback, etc. Shite.
If we wanted our comeback. Face.
It's actually a that end of it.
Go.
I thought that was it was like still ragdoll and it's going.
Go get the shortcut first, fuck's sake. There was a lizard down there, by the way.
If there is a shortcut this way.
Somebody there. Door.
Is there?
I don't know. I'll go check.
Okay.
Tony. Did I ever tell you that you're my hero?
Thanks.
It's the song, do you ever know that you're my hero? Because we've been making our phrases like, I'm the transporter.
So where is this?
Oh, here. Yeah. Right,
I don't know what bit is that?
This is at the start.
Is it?
Yes.
How?
Hey, look. Remember
oh, it's two? Very, very, very start. Yeah, I know.
Sup, guys? Welcome back to... I don't even know what part... The last
this will be part 22.
It? Oh, you got track again?
Aye, it's part 22. Yeah, okay.
Have we been past this bit?
Oh my god,
no.
did you see that video where it's the guy invades... I think it might be an HTML or something, right? The guy invades in here,
oh god,
and
Scott Jung.
It's the Secret Covenant, and there's a guy that's in the like wax pool, and he's got that thing which shows your arse, and he's kneeling down in the wax pool, and there's three other guys going up and putting their head in the wax, so it looks like they're putting their head in his arse, and they're just rotating. And then
you're getting cussed.
And then the guy goes up to try and do it.
Oh, Gary!
Like
you're gonna
to
die.
Worth it. What are you doing?
Dying.
Mate, surviving.
There's a chest.
Oh, right, it's heavy surviving.
So I done it, but done it.
Here, see the Leo ring. Got those twin swords. The rolling L1 hits for like 700 in PvP, and it's as quick as the Blades of Mercy. Problem is, it's the only attack that anybody uses, so you get parried a fuck ton when you use it because people just anytime you roll.
Got it.
Anytime you roll, people just throw
jump
a
attack.
Parry.
Oh my gosh,
he's gonna get cussed.
Yeah.
It's lost, just leave it. Get it another time.
That was terrible.
Get it when you've got candle wax head.
It's candle wax.
You come back looking like a statue if you like. The
just go back
and
time stone next to Steve and just be like, here, motherfucker, try and hit me now.
Like, the wax just makes you look like a flock of birds have shat directly on top of you.
Nah, we've been over this. It looks like you've been waterboarding in the back.
okay, yeah. How did it get all like frozen and waxy?
What even is that supposed to be?
Is that dragon?
It's a flying tree.
Is it like a tree dragon? A dragon
the
tree?
Ents evolved.
Oh, there's a thing.
They grew wings.
Oh.
It was a survival mechanism. They
that's
needed wings
that
so
happened.
That they could avoid well, forest fires.
What? I didn't even know where I was there for a split second.
The design of these things are pretty cool.
I like them. Have you seen the sword art that thing does? I mean, I'm sure I told you it's like, it starts off the same as like the Astora's Greatsword and like the pike and that where you charge in, but they just jump in it there, just boom, explosion.
Nice. That sounds awesome.
And then, well, that's the lance. That one's the hammer of the fucking. It's like a great hammer or some shit like that.
Royal great hammer.
I think it's like a fucking.
I just want to kill
like a mace or some shit like that, like a great mace.
Yeah, I think it is.
Which,
a great
by
mace.
The way, see the great mace, like the actual weapon, great mace is complete garbage. It hits for less damage than a straight sword, and it's got the wind up like ultra great. It's terrible.
How can it be so bad?
Because they're terrible at patching games.
I don't think I might go down there.
But what was I saying? Oh yeah, you've seen the other one. You've seen what the hammer one does.
No,
you've seen what the hammer one does. They like, put it in the ground. It's like a little flamethrower. The guy in Orlando used it on me when I killed those six summons.
Is that what he was using?
Yeah, he was using the hammer and he'd like plant it in the ground and it'd start like.
Wait, so they don't take damage if you hit their wings, by the way. Well, very, very, very slightness.
They use their wings as a shield because
they're big
why
stone
not?
Wings.
Yeah. I mean, they're basically like Havel's wings.
Aye, Havel's wings. God, I can't wait till we do that.
But you know, their wings probably give them poise.
I don't even care. I'm just beating the shit out of them. I'm not even wasting time.
So poise still doesn't do a thing. Somebody thinks he's found out what poise is.
At this point, I'm very skeptical.
What one does? What ones?
Just run in, go for the jump attack, Gary.
So, you know how it takes a while for the game to give you like large titanite shards? Turns out you can get a +4 weapon heavy early on in the game.
I think the other one just ran off the roof and killed itself. That's why you get the heavy gem.
Probably.
Maybe.
Because you get Twinkling and Heavy Gem, and I don't think Titanite Lizards drop two types of Titanite anymore. I think that was only Dark Souls 1, because in Dark Souls 2 they made them drop different infusionals, and then in this I think it's the same, so... The other one just went, fuck this, he wins.
I've had enough.
Like when people disconnect from you online after you invade them for the fifth time.
That video disappointed me.
Funny story,
bro. I seen one of his videos getting updated, and I'm like, it's a stupid fucking song! People waiting for another 10
Why
things
can
you
never
didn't
make
know.
Them rhyme?
You know, it's just 10 things
I've
you didn't know.
Does it no rhyme though?
The soul songs?
Yeah.
Like, you know how they done
the
like,
Tanuki suit one? It's just the amount of. Right,
both of them? The other one doesn't rhyme either.
What's all what, that slow piano one?
I think it's called Dark Sign.
I think I know what you're on about.
I think the other one's
called
Dark Sign.
Are you meant to do what Gary's attempting to do here? Because I don't think
no,
you are.
No, go up the way, you fucking idiot.
But it's like to there.
These are it's a point just... of no return, so dating the way back when you get shortcuts.
I don't think
shit.
That's actually.
No, you've already been there. Don't, no,
but
you've not been there,
I've
but don't go there because you can't get back up here. Continue but along that way.
There's nowhere to go.
Either is, go up there to the right, you see a fucking
that's
roof.
That's like to the other roof.
Right then, go. Look. This is clearly the way to go.
Alright.
This area is so confusing. It's like a.
It is. You just go along. It's Assassin's Creed. Just go along the rooftops.
Oh man, the trailer for that film looks shite. Sure, shite.
Well, I mean, it's going to follow in the footsteps of the games, and we know how they are.
It raises questions because.
Why is the first question?
Right, so why is it. It's, right.
Exactly.
Why is he presented as if he can, one, die? Because.
You can't. I've played the games.
What, are they going to make it so, it's risky somehow?
No, it's implied death, like a Disney Channel like cartoon.
Or is it like The Matrix, where it's like, if you die in The Matrix, you die in real life, and it's like, well...
No, no, remember, if you die, then the Animus just resets.
Exactly. Or, so another thing that annoys me is, why does he need to be a prisoner? Like, why is that relevant to the story?
Nice.
So, mate...
Ladder.
You're a ladder.
Guys,
what did you say to me?
I have to kick it down.
Oh, God.
It's a shortcut, that's where he was, that's where all the candle cuts. Oh, Waxseed, go for it, come back.
Dunk head and come.
Mm-hmm.
Ah! It's just like, if only I could dunk my ass.
We're ready for the, we're ready for the...
Oh! I wonder!
There's books on the floor, so there's going to be some hand action.
Oh, that a cheeky wee horny.
A ghost horny.
Oh, you should have tried hitting it there, like, fuck you.
You don't get counter damage if you did.
You're kind of low.
Look at the size of that.
You also have over 100,000 souls, so try to not die.
Nah, it's alright, he can die. We'll just ridicule him for it, as per.
Aye, so I mean, you know, you lose one thing, but you gain another.
You know, life gives you lemons.
Yeah, right, okay, you've got a red-eyed knight, which is, that's doing absolutely fuck all to him.
No, mate!
Just, do it!
It's doing a wee bit. I mean, it's not, it's free damage, technically.
Oh, yeah.
If only we had that Hornet ring on.
That done decent damage, actually.
Right, that done almost as much damage as the back.
Count the window! What?
Well, I'm Gary Clinical.
Ja, bro. They even hit me.
I was like Hannibal when he dissected his first human.
Look at you. Look at his state. You're a
right,
fucking
you
disgrace.
This enough.
I think Gary's proud of himself.
Oh, right,
I mean,
here.
You did get fucking destroyed by
and saying
you.
That, I do
I'm
think
here.
That,
look, right, this is where we were going to drop half and then was a point of no return.
I feel that...
Yeah,
this Assassin's Creed film looks better than the game.
Well, obviously they put more money into it. It's not Ubisoft, they're just like... We just use everything the same, just change his clothes.
Don't even know if there's an anti-cheat in Assassin's Creed.
Would it matter?
I mean, it kinda matter. You can still get infinite health.
I'm sure you pronounced something wrong there.
Infinite health?
Infinite health, you mean?
Alright, so you've got the R round
infinite. As in, no hitbox. A million health that you can't kill.
Okay,
why is three people just standing there?
Oh, because it's a
How
homage.
Did you see that?
It's an homage to the first DLC. It's the gankers. Oh, that guy has the fucking, like, weeaboo's fuck ninja sword.
So you can use a three... See that hanging body in the undead settlement?
Which one?
It's ninja as fuck.
There's like one that's hanging...
So you've been like Naruto, fuck sake?
You can use the grave key, and you go through the catacomb bit, and there's like a hanging body that has the blessed red and white
good
shield
start,
on.
Gary. Turn your back to the other two. Wise combat decision, they'll never see it coming.
Yeah, his helmet's heavy good.
I've never seen it coming.
Right, I didn't expect to... You have to get.
Oh, I love being ganked. It's heavy good, isn't it?
I saw a bit dark.
Can't wait to send the hate mail afterwards.
Right, stop it. Stop it.
I know what
speaking of being ganked,
mate, look.
PvP
look, this is how you.
Like,
so
it is.
This is how you. This is
I
how
don't
you
think
bosses.
I've ever had just a 1v1 with a person.
I have. Once. Maybe.
Oh, once. Maybe.
Aye, because, like, I invaded a fight club because I was wearing the Sunbro Covenant rune, and that's all it does now. It's literally all it does. It just prioritises worlds with reds, and those worlds are all
boom,
fight
bitch.
Clubs.
Run into that, motherfucker. No, don't heal!
What?!
But this is how
just let Gary be Gary.
This is how you beat bosses. You just do this. Look, you run away and you just do this. So you run away again.
His first decision is to let them back him into the corner. Come on. So that he can channel his inner lioness.
That's alright.
Aye, pro strats.
Happens when you back a cat.
Kill one already. He's run out of Estus.
He's fucking... They're fast.
Why just kill him? Why don't he just kill him?
Look, he's trained in the art of anime.
Guess what?
He knows Mantis.
He left your bird unattended. And I'm going to beat to death. That was part of the plan, boys.
I can't believe that actually worked.
I knew how to deal with you.
He has Estus.
Was that a Dancer's Great Axe or something? Like, what the fuck?
Kill the anime guy before he hits his final form. Before he finds his reason to fight again.
Ah, he's gonna go shonen, so hit him.
Quick before friendship activates. God, I really love taking the piss at anime. There you go, friendship destroyed.
Everybody's like, you're all ants, man.
Go into him, he's gonna...
Yeah. Sorry, I'm giving him a chance, fuck's sake.
I don't think he needs a chance.
Oof, mate, I'll just beat you. Just all ants, like, this is how you win.
I see you've been I see you've been watching videos of people using the S-Doc in PvP.
Aye.
Just always R1-ing.
Oh, is that where you get that aim?
Okay.
Well, obviously, that's where I got them, innit?
Shut up, put you in the list.
Did you get the...
That's not even a statue, that's just all cum.
that's just a guy that was sitting there and they're just a bukkake scene that went too far.
Did you get the Animu katanas?
Aye.
Ah, nice. They're heavy shite, by the way.
Cool.
See the sword art, that jumping. You can't hit shit with that. You can't even use it as a weapon.
It's fucking framped.
See if you do
use it.
The
fuck, it is framped.
I just seen that when I came in the door. I'm like, that's not a human head.
Yeah, it could be Koth.
Well, it's like one of them.
Or it could be any other one of the fucking whatever they're called serpents. Lord Seekers or whatever they're called. I don't know.
There's a lift. Let's take
Then take the lift.
Wonder where this goes.
To Denver, the last dinosaur.
This is probably that shocket elevator we couldn't activate next to Dragon Slayer armor.
I'm thinking that. Wait,
no, it isn't. It's Grand Archives.
This is right at the start. Right, so maybe we can go like that.
Oh, sorry, I get a choice of two.
Right. So what we do is we upload our save data, but then we make a video just called Spitting in the Face of God, and then we just go up and we sell 30 Concords for nothing. Or we just discard them.
I mean, we won't be able to make that video until next year by the time we get the other 12 Concords.
Ah, no, that's
actually... You only get like one invasion a month if you're lucky.
Do we have
like...
What the fuck is that?
Apparently the new patch, for some people, has caused conflicts with the Steam overlay. Somehow people have fixed it by like disabling the Steam overlay in-game.
Yeah, yeah.
And apparently that works. How did they patch the game to stop people breaking it, but then just break it more themselves? Because hackers aren't a big deal.
I legitimately think that From Software are like, they're like good at design and shit, but they're just they're hacks when it comes to programming and balancing, and they're just so bad.
Look up. What the fuck is that? Is that winged knights?
It's fat angels.
Is it fat?
Really? They look fat then.
We go ruin the building.
But yeah, see all these fucking...
This is very Bloodborne.
See all this shit? No, like, FromSoft done that. Thing. Like, they patched the game. They patched the game to stop hackers, like, teleporting you into their world.
You could look around just in case, you know.
So they patched the game to stop hackers teleporting you into Firelight Shrine in their world and, like, corrupting your save data or whatever, right?
You can do that?
Apparently so. It just fucks with shit and, apparently people can get softbanned for it when there's no proof that anybody did actually get softbanned. They just get invalid game data, which you fix by having a backup save.
Oh.
I mean, you shouldn't have to have a backup save, obviously.
No, but you shouldn't.
You fix it is by having a backup save.
What is that?
I feel like that's support. Yeah, it's an ocean.
Nah, it's salt plains, mate. Far as the eye could see.
Welcome to put
it's the tears of all the people who can't stand invaders.
They literally could have just took these things away because they couldn't care about them.
The amount of people that, like, fair enough, like, I can understand people's gripes with, like, I don't like the Hollowing system from Dark Souls 2 being able to be invaded whenever, but it's like.
I like it.
I think that
the
payoff's worth it.
Do you know that what they could do, right, is they could just have the only be invaded by a Ember thing, right? That way people who want PvP can just Ember up and get invaded and shit, sure. Right? But let yourself be invaded in the area even though the boss is dead, because that would fix it, because then people who want to PvP can be invaded by going back to an area.
Exactly. So what's
this
one do?
Dex by 5.
Oh, cool. What's happening?
There's a strength, dex, and faith one.
What would you do if it just changed your movement to Bloodborne movement? Just like best ring in the game. Doesn't matter. Don't need poise.
Oh, so I looked into why the Sacred Flame glitch happens when you have the talisman.
Yeah, it wasn't there.
The one where Sacred Flame does like 400 damage per tick and it does like 3k. So the way it works is the talisman can cast pyromancies, right?
Right.
But if you don't meet the requirements...
A talisman that casts pyro?
Yeah, but you can't two-hand the pyro flame, right? But you can two-hand the talisman. So what the talisman then does is it uses your right-hand weapon's damage as the magic adjust for Sacred Flame, which of course makes its damage ridiculously high.
Right.
So all you need to do is grab someone with it and it'll do a fuck ton of damage. It'll do that damage per tick.
Oh no.
That's why you do like 3,000 damage. And it'll do more if you grab them mid-counter because it applies the weapon counter as well.
What are you on or do?
A giant birdcage.
This doesn't seem like you're meant to be here.
No, clearly you are if Divine Pillars of Light is here. This must have been where they kept the big fat angels.
Must have been.
Maybe there was a lot of them and they got fat because they devoured each other out of survival.
It's just jailbait as fuck.
Oh, fucking hell.
This is worse than the fucking bit in the old Hunters DLC.
Oh.
No, it's no. Look at the height of that.
Oh. It's not that bad, man.
It's horrid.
Nah, it's no.
Thank you.
Vertigo.
I just hate Dark Souls, this kind of shite.
This is a fire weapon.
Is there anything else floating about?
Well, I don't know, Tony. I'm trying to get my bearings.
Not only that, right? The game
there's
going to
be a wee brain sack.
The
right?
game gives
there's
you
a
choice
behind that
between a fire weapon and a dark weapon at the start of the game.
Well, the dark weapon doesn't have any scaling.
Yeah, but the dark weapon does like 400 odd damage
yeah,
to Lothric Knights.
But the fire weapon also has the advantage of setting things in fire.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
That little help me, I'm on fire
it's
animation.
Just, it has the advantage of being a fire weapon.
Exactly. What does the fucking dark modifier do? The deep modifier?
No. See, do you know what I hate as well? The fact
interestingly, that I would think that they probably should do
with
something.
The amount of mimics...
A two-handed longsword will have the same effect on every enemy in the game that a two-handed battle axe will, except the longsword is quicker and uses less stamina, so there's no reason not to
use
it.
I'm
going
to speak now. Cloth physics,
the
armor
new ones
nice.
Look shit.
Do you think that the only armors that they borrowed were armors that didn't have cloth attached to it? So they just
no, because the drank sets in it.
No, the drank sets in it.
No, but that's for Dark Souls 2. So that already hid
one.
The movable cloth. Oh, that's
Dark Souls 1.
Just run past this.
Run.
It's no worth it.
Don't. I've seen this.
Mate, this is Boletaria, mate.
Do you know what I love? When
fucking
you invade...
utter rape.
Do you know what I love? When you invade at the top of those steps, and the host is down at the elevator, and the Gary just get out, and the bastard pops a seed. It's fucking great. Because then you need to
like
run
a
the gauntlet.
Goblin.
Shoot!
Yeah. I've like...
Shoot!
Go to the right. Please go to the right. I've memorised the sound of a seed of a tree of giants, so I know when to fucking hightail it. Because for some reason, it feels like seeded enemies prioritise the invader more than the host, because I got a seed popped on me when two guys were fighting Havel, and... He just
Havel
didn't
was
leave
just
me
like,
alone.
Alright, I'm going to team up with you.
No, Havel the fucking invader slayer.
So this is there. Okay, cool.
Right, so this is maybe, just maybe, it's like the lake part of Irithyll. And like the items clipping through the floor of like the lake of Irithyll or something
maybe.
Like that. Because it is right under Catacombs of Carthus.
Here, something for the guide you can do here is just run
but
past.
I feel like that might be a little bit too far to the left though. Because you go into Smouldering Lake and the boss is on the left side, so...
Boss room.
Yep.
Yeah, boss room.
Ah!
So, I don't need that. You just run past everything, and then you quit the game and load back in.
Oh, these ones are the incest twins.
Another
I remember these
dear,
guys.
Another drug, it's
prepare for this, Gary, this is fun.
Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders.
That's not even a word.
You're a purloiner? Fuck's sake, Tony, you're a purloiner, cunt.
The mantle of lord.
Purloiner?
Sure that's a type of state,
I'm a purloiner at banter. That's what I'll tell you. Sounds like a cat and steak, doesn't it? A purloiner? Play on words.
Decanter, I don't know.
Now have your rest.
He's just like, oh, dearly.
I bet he's heavy. I bet in classic Gary fashion, he beats him in first go for no reason.
Aye, because I fought the Abyss Watchers, by the way, and actually are not bad. It's just you got pretty fucking lucky. Have you fought them yet? The Abyss Watchers?
Well, no, no.
Good!
No person.
Right, well, fight them because they're not as easy as they were. I've used that sword, by the way. It's
yeah, same.
Great.
That's my favourite.
It's so good. Someone asked us to do the Twin Prince Greatsword, the other sword that you
I
get from this boss.
Oh,
sword,
yeah.
And they were like, can you do that as like one of the weapons?
What the fuck?
Those. And I went to use it and
that's
then I was like,
cool.
Wait a minute. Greatswords are shite because straight swords literally outrange them. So
and out speed.
And the damage in some cases.
Well, this guy's fun. Yeah, you know, if poise was in the game, it would make great swords viable because it'd have more poise break. Funny that.
Nah, they still need to fix the fucking straight sword hitboxes. Those things are hitting like
oh,
ultra
shit.
Great sword.
Yeah, don't
ranges.
Roll back the vertical stuff.
I kind of hid to there.
I kind of don't have to.
He just teleports everywhere, Tony.
See, he doesn't need legs. He's mastered the art of teleportation. Instant transmission, like Goku.
Oh, I suppose.
He's playing that Super Saiyan song
yeah,
in his head.
I'm gonna get to the corner. Right. What?
The one just, that I showed you on YouTube where it's just Goku going all the way through it and it's like some mad rave tune. He's like, this is Kaioken times two.
Nah, he's listening to Cat Loves Food. Yeah.
Wait, to make this like, mayor, I'm going to handicap myself, right?
Gary, why are you going to use fire against
obviously
the
other thing's
going to
show up once you kill this thing.
There has to be a stage two.
Like, this can't just be the boss. It's obvious you kill it and it does all shit.
Happening, mate. Look, need shield. I don't need it. I'll just make the game more difficult, guys.
Got a feeling you're gonna regret it. Come
roll
stage
through,
two,
man.
I have a feeling you're gonna regret
roll through it.
Ah, oh, so much cheese, Gary. Stop rolling.
I know, Gary, you're only allowed to not block, roll, or attack. Then it's hard.
Fuck's sake, you didn't even pick the thief as the starting class. You're a scrub. Hey,
I'll just run through all the attacks, guys.
Someone posted a thread on Reddit and it was like, PSA to invaders.
What the fuck does PSA stand for?
Public service announcement.
There we go, right.
And it isn't a public service announcement. Right, it was, I want to bitch about invaders, the thread, basically. Right. And he's like,
oh,
do you know what I hate? When invaders come into your world and you fight them all
done
one
me. Done them!
And they
done them!
And then they run through all the enemies in the area and use them against you. Fuck it, just fight me like a real man. And it's like, oh, you mean like when they come into your world and you've got twice the Estus, twice the summons?
Oh, mate.
And you've got a seed between the giants.
Hey, don't put me off now, right? Just don't. You stay this all the time and go into another conversation and end up doing this loop.
And then somebody was saying to him, like,
listen to me, just does it anyway.
I did, I'm continuing to talk about it. Somebody was like, an invader's going to come into your world and do whatever has to do to win, just like you should do whatever you can to win.
Yeah.
And he's like, well, I come from a school where healing in 1v1s is taboo or whatever, and I'm like, I play by an arbitrary set of rules, thus you're ruining the Dark Souls experience. That is you right now.
Did you say that?
Yeah, I left it in the fucking thread.
Oh, of course. Of course.
Him.
Incest.
He's just like, have my power, brother. Have it, we'll be cripples together, brother.
Double the DLA.
The reason why he likes the one that's always on his knees is because he's always on his knees.
We'll get a minivan and the government will pay for it. It'll be wonderful.
God, that's DLA, brother. You need to carry me. He's like, you shouldn't be carrying your brother. That's against the regulation of DLA.
if you can carry your brother, mate, you can walk.
If you can carry your brother.
That's what you fucking say, I know.
If you can carry your brother, you can get a job. Oh, fuck.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Is it just like this forever?
Well, if your brother's your job, then you can get an actual job.
Wait, there's two. Oh, Jesus Christ. Like, this might actually be the first hard boss of the game.
It's not that hard, it's just a pain in the arse until you get used to it.
Dodge into his weapon hand.
I'm not going to tell you how to do it.
Alright, so I need to go right behind them. Yeah, mate. Catch us.
Mate, the music's
good. Look, you got up every in DLA, no chance.
Music's good, but...
Music's always good. I have to say the quality of the...
That counter window, he's got a wheel ring.
The quality of the music in this one's been really good.
Oh, well, Tony, man, fuck's sake.
Do you know what else they need to take out of this game?
Mm.
See the way this boss activated where Gary had to walk in so far to the arena before it would start? See, when you invade someone, a fog wall shows up there that the host can pass through that you can't. So it means that the host can just go in here, heal, buff, come out, and then hit you again because there's no fog wall for them. They need to remove that because there's no way to beat the host if they can just hide behind that until a blue comes in.
Wow, serious. Wait, so they can go behind that. The boss doesn't activate.
Gary didn't start. The boss fight didn't activate until Gary stepped in like the smallest quadrant of this courtyard, like down both steps. Right? That's when the boss fight activated. So if it's happened to me here, I've invaded somebody and they've just went in there. As long as they stand between the boss gate and those two steps, the boss fight won't happen. You won't get kicked out of the world. They can just stand there and do whatever they like until you decide
that
to leave, basically.
Scary!
Or if you don't leave, they can just start the boss. But it's like they can just stand there, and some guy was doing it in the last area because that boss doesn't start until you're like miles into the boss room, basically.
Yeah.
And he was doing it there, and he was wearing a fucking way of blue, and he was just pulling Dark Moons in every 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Like 3 seconds after a Dark Moon had died, another one had fucking come in, and I'm just standing there. Like, there's no
how
way
did
for me
that?
To. I can't. There's no way for
how
me to.
How did that no kill you?
Because it didn't even hit me, mate.
Oh, because remember, greatswords don't have very. They've got like dagger hitboxes in this game. How many S's?
Fucking nine.
Nine. I mean, you were at 8 last time you hit stage 2, so you're doing marginally better.
It's the wind up of that that's getting me.
Oh shit.
Video. Here comes the wham bam. Oh.
Oh. Oh, that was.
Heal again. There we go.
So I hit you with his wham bam goo?
Sure. Aye, it's like sticky cum blast.
It's the stuff they put in the candle bath.
I actually rolled there and on it, like, just. It was like, and I was like, oh, well, I didn't. See, you're not getting DLA, man. Come on, this isn't happening.
Who are you trying to fool?
His brother.
The only person you're fooling is yourself.
See if you kill.
It's like, oh brother, I would look after you better, but my knees, I can't walk.
Right, do you need to kill, like, see if you kill one, well, eventually it'll revive the other. Because that sounds like something that would happen.
Considering the younger prince just revived the other
that's
one.
That's bitchy as fuck.
Two, then
good, but bitchy.
Just wait. Like, considering the other one woke up. You always roll that way too early, man.
I know.
I reckon you might hit the guy in his back, and then that'll kill them both. Sounds like that would be the case.
Oh
shit. I was just like greedy there, and I was just like, I'll grab my souls. I don't know how that didn't happen.
I've not tried that. I've somehow managed to, like, see where I fought them. I brought them both down equally because I'm using a longsword and it's really easy to hit the cunt in the back and you can just roll past.
Yeah,
aye.
So I end up bringing them both down pretty quickly. I don't know if, like when one of them did die, the other one wasn't alive for much longer, basically, but I killed the Elder Prince first.
Yeah.
And then the Younger Prince cast Wrath of God and I just ran in and belted him until he died.
Huh. Is the Younger Prince the little one?
Younger Prince is the one that's on his back, yeah.
Right.
The one who's into all that weird incest shit.
I thought it would be the other way about.
Nah, he's the Elder Prince because, like...
He's bigger.
He's got a bigger dick.
He does have a bigger dick.
Seems like he has the highest chance of his dick functioning. That guy looks even less capable of movement.
I know.
You know, considering his older brother's wearing him like a cape.
It's like a curse or some shit.
You mentioned that, basically the way
that brother for
that. Nah, the curse is that they'll never be able to sit down comfortably because all the chairs are too big.
Ah, there you go. Do you know I've never got that in Dark Souls? If we didn't, like, an Anno Londo, why are all the chairs normal sized? Why aren't they giant if it's the land? Like, Wrath of God. Oh, throws up.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yep, looks like you got to kill the one on his back, Gary.
That's this.
Right. Prioritise the young one. It's his only weakness. Family.
You can't kill my family. That's use part it against of my family.
Them. Use it against them like a lone shot.
Depending on your weapon, this could be incredibly difficult.
Dagger.
I mean, I imagine this would be really difficult if you weren't, like, rolling at all, if you had, like, 100% weight because you wanted to play a tank for whatever reason, because pods isn't a thing. So, I mean, who's actually played, who is legitimately playing the game in full Havels with a great shield at this point?
Who's not playing the game full Havels with an S-top? Just saying.
Yeah, good point. I ran into one, by the way, and it had, like, 1,500 health, and it was just unreal.
Doesn't he have a 2,100 health, though, does
it? It took so long to bring him down. Was it a boss fight?
Did they have a shield? Did he do a shield?
Aye, and they had Estus as well. So that was fun.
Oh, can't wait to show the new meta.
Have a lot of S-stock.
Oh, you bastard.
Literally original character, do not
do you know what's really sad thing? As well? If you put a Leo, if you use the Leo ring, it would work in PvE as well. Because it'd just be like the same as a boss killer setup.
Basically. Basically, actually.
I found something more bullshit.
You could just take off the.
I found something more bullshit that we could push to.
Oh, what?
Sellsword twin blades.
What, with the Havel? No.
Yeah, cripple, trust me. I'll show you why after we record this, right?
Okay.
Come on, Gary, get a couple of swings in. Oh, he's stunned! Kill him! Nice, good shit! Is that second try? Nice, good shit!
So, and the only reason they were hard the first time is because I handicapped myself! Like these bosses that are handy!
Dude, that seemed pretty good.
Nah, Gary, you were cheesing them, you were rolling.
I know. Just need to just, like, this
look,
is...
they were only easy because of lore.
Need to beat every boss.